crews are poised to cut the power in one local neighborhood because the power source is dangerously close to the rising water. West News' Gail Pascoe Brown joins us live now in Osceola County. And Gail, Lake Tahoe is spilling into a nearby neighborhood, and some people are getting out already.
Yes, J-Dial Mobile Home Park is where I am right now in St. Cloud. And so far, thank goodness, they haven't had to cut that power. But as you can see, though, there are sandbags around me. Bottom line, several crews were in here to try to give these people some help.
Residents are evacuating in Jade Owl Mobile Home Park in St. Cloud. It's a 55 and older community in Osceola County. John Wiley and his mother both left their mobile home.
We couldn't breathe. My mother and I both are on CPAP machines. And if we can't breathe, if we try to lie down, we stop breathing, we could die.
OUC had looked at cutting power to 8 homes in the area, 4 unoccupied, because of this power box too low to the water. So far, no power has been cut. Meanwhile, inmates with the Osceola County Department of Corrections filled sandbags for residents at Jade Owl Mobile Home Park. County officials declared the area an emergency.
We knew this community historically is low-lying. We got reports yesterday that flooding was already occurring from the rain from the past 10 days.
Here we go again!
60 ROTC students from St. Cloud High School were also brought in to fill sandbags and strategically put them where they are most needed.
It's not just community service anymore. It's we're earning hours and we're helping people that we care about. And this is a citywide issue. Flooding is affecting everybody, especially in Central Florida with major lakes everywhere. So this is a big ordeal to us. Huh?
Oh!
Could you have done this yourself?
No. I couldn't have done it myself, no. I thank you so much.
Now, there are 2 shelters open in Osceola County, Narcoosi Community Center at 5354 Rambling Road in St. Cloud. There's also a special needs shelter only at the St. Cloud Senior Center. That's 3101 17th Street in St. Cloud. Now, if you need more information, please call the Osceola County Citizens Information Number. That telephone number is 407-742-0000. And don't forget to go to WESH.com if you need more information. I'm Gail Pascoe Brown, live in St. Cloud for WESH 2 News.